Count function and Countif function are used very frequently in statistical functions. Today I'll talk about how to use these two functions. 1. Count function. Take this donation list as an example. We need to count the number of cities with donation amounts. At this point, we can use count function. Click cell E6, enter the equal sign, count, C3 through C75. And press the Enter key to get the result. It is important to note that the count function can only count the statistical cells. The forms like blank cells and text cannot be counted. This case makes use of the count function's inability to count blank cells and give the correct statistics for cells with donation amounts. 2. Countif function. If we want to count the number of cities with donation amounts greater than 50,000, we can use the Countif function. Click cell E10. Enter equals Countif C3 through C75 greater than 50,000 and press the Enter key to get the result. The function formula has two parameters, range and criteria. Range is a statistical range, that is, cell range C3 through C75 in this table. Because we count the number of cities with donation amounts greater than 50,000 is our criteria. Remember to use double quotes when entering criteria. To learn more about how to use the statistical functions, you're welcome to enter WPS Academy.